my darling. War has taken away a very dear friend. He was like a brother to me, and his death affects me much more than I could imagine. In happier news, Carl is safe from the trenches, and his condition improves steadily. I'll go and see him on my next leave. And what about you? How are you? Are things in Saint-Mihiel any better?
Carl discovered things were not, in fact, any better. According to Marie's last letter, his son had fallen gravely ill. Carl had come to a decision. This war would never end. He had to escape.
Der Nichtlings, der Blunderklump. Ein Vogenschnupper maß Kölger ab.
Thank you. The fallen dogs call for you.
Oh,
Given a hero's welcome by the French forces. Emile wrote to Anna to let her know that her father was free and out of harm's way. Freddy and Emile's reunion, however, would be short-lived. May 14th, 1916. Freddy was sent to the Somme, while Emile's regiment was quartered near a small village at the top of a hill. The village was called Vauquois. This is where the conflict had moved underground. Holed up in their trenches, the two camps dug tunnels and galleries. The underground war had begun.
Ah! Aber Knolle an der Flappe.
Thank you.
dat Ofen klontert net.
Merci, mon ami. Adieu.
Halt!
Hey, stillstopp! Du da, warte!
Jetzt doch. Merci, mon ami.
French officers were proud of the heavy losses inflicted on the enemy. Emile, full of anger, refused to be decorated for what he considered to be a cowardly act. Emile and Freddy were, however, happy to have saved Anna's father from Baron von Dorf's clutches. His scientific research could no longer be used to make weapons of war. Good news being few and far between, they wanted to savor this moment. But Anna had frightening news. Carl had been killed while trying to escape the POW camp.
No!
No!
Upon hearing of his death, Emile became sickened with grief.
Attends!
Thank you. Non, mon capitaine, rien.
C'est bon, lieutenant.
September 15th, 1916. The bloody Battle of the Somme still raged on. 206,000 British soldiers would lose their lives there. Freddy was commissioned to drive the newest weapon of war, a major progress in a conflict that was literally stuck in the mud. But Baron von Dorf was also counting on this battle to shine in front of his superiors.
Thank you.
death!
After too many missteps and too many battles lost, Baron von Dorf was demoted and moved far from the front lines. For him, a fate worse than death. January 18th, 1917. Emil, still bedridden, beseeched Anna to travel to Saint-Mihiel to find his daughter and share the sad news of Carl's death. Anna set off immediately. Exhausted, starving, Carl realized he'd never reach Somme-Yel, his strength fading, destiny still had one more surprise in store. They were only about 20 miles from Somme-Yel when their hopes were again dashed.
Hey!
Calde-toi.
Oh, laisse-moi mon loup.
What? Lâche-moi. Rajoute, hein? Voilà, Lyon.
Voilà.
Lâche-moi, mon dingue.
Thank you.
Saint-Miel.